What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to enable hardware encoding in your Premiere Pro export settings. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Use the shortcut Ctrl and F12 to open up this window. Here, make sure that the debug database view is showing up, and in this dialog box, search for HW and enable this DVA UI Simulate HWENC option, as well as the Allow NVIDIA Export option. When this is done, make sure to restart Adobe Premiere Pro. After editing your project, navigate to File, Export, Media, or use the shortcut Ctrl and M. On this window, in the Video tab, you should be able to see this Encoding Settings drop-down menu, where you can select Hardware Encoding. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.